There's one simple truth that almost everybody knows, but might not think about. After this video, you'll realize how you, your community, and the whole world can benefit from cryptocurrencies. Cryptocurrency has the same purpose as regular money, to be used by people to purchase goods and services, make payments, and do transactions between each other. The technology behind cryptocurrency enables us to use money more conveniently than ever, reduce transfer costs to less than a penny, more transparency as central banks cannot limitlessly issue more banknotes and create inflation, more control over your money as banks do not decide if and how much you can use your own money, and better accessibility as everyone with an access to internet can use money. Overall, cryptocurrency is an enhanced version of the money we use today. Initially, the value of money was backed by gold. From the moment the gold standard was dismissed, the value of money started to depend on the community. A currency became stronger when more people and businesses started using and trusting it. Likewise, a cryptocurrency becomes stronger and more valuable when the community grows. This means that there are more people using and more merchants accepting the currency. In order to speed up the growth of the community, a wide ecosystem of services and possibilities is required. And this is why, for example, DagCoin is focusing on creating services and partnerships for the community to benefit from. We need to see and understand that everything we currently do with regular money can also be done with a cryptocurrency, but in a much more safe, efficient, and convenient way. Generally, there are two different groups of people who get involved with cryptocurrencies. The first group includes the short-term players and speculators who treat cryptocurrency as a financial instrument for their personal gain, just to make more money and not think about what good could cryptocurrency do to people surrounding them and the whole world. The second group consists of people, both users and merchants, who understand the true essence and benefits of cryptocurrency and contribute towards making a better financial system come to life. Those long-term holders are the ones who make huge gains over a longer time period and can then use those profits to establish businesses and create new jobs. By doing this, they help to strengthen the economy and well-being of the local communities. Plus, they also generate extra income streams for themselves without hurting others. A win-win solution for everyone. On the other hand, the short-term players and speculators try to buy low and sell high in a short period of time. They spread news and rumors which help to push the price of cryptocurrencies up or down for their own benefit, creating volatility, a rapid change in the prices. Their only goal is to cash out their profits. This action may be understandable from an individual's perspective, but it does a disservice to everyone else, and in this regard, a disservice to the opportunity for a better monetary system. The harm comes from the constant trading with cryptocurrencies that make the prices fluctuate. This causes concern and disbelief amongst the everyday users and merchants. For this reason, a valuation system based on fundamental community figures is much more stable, transparent, and usable for everyone. With fundamental valuation, cryptocurrencies might find themselves in a situation where there are more people who want to buy or more people who want to sell the currency. In these cases, the exchange procedure might take some time, which in turn encourages people to go and purchase goods and services from the merchants, to use the coins. So, instead of sending them to the exchange to sell the coins, we connect them with the merchants so that they can use their coins. After all, this is what cryptocurrencies are meant for. Whenever our community members need to buy a product or a service, they always prefer the company which accepts DAGs. This is the power of community. By increasing consuming, we can revive the economy and support the merchant community by helping them generate more business revenue. Stronger merchant community brings more usability. The bigger the usage of a cryptocurrency, the higher the value will be. Big usage can be achieved only in case of a huge and widely spread community. This takes time, so the biggest gains will, of course, be a nice reward to the patient ones. Crypto expansion is unstoppable. Question is not if, but when we will prevail. Now is the time to choose the cryptocurrency for the long term.